This video has been viewed more than 12 lakh times with the claim that it shows a Hindu brother and sister who have been beaten up by a group of Muslim men who tried to sexually assault the girl. The message is being spread on social media with the slogan, "Jago Hindu Jago," designed to provoke communal passions. So what's the truth? On June 25th, the Lucknow police issued a clarification on Twitter confirming that there was no communal angle to the unfortunate incident. Later that day, they also tweeted that four perpetrators had been arrested. Alt News confirmed this by talking to Mr. Ashish Kumar, Media Relations Officer, Lucknow Police, who clarified that there is no Hindu-Muslim angle, both parties are Muslim. The claim that there was an attempt to rape is also false. There was a fight between children and elders got involved. This is what had happened. If you come across any news report, forward or rumor that provokes strong reactions in you, please do investigate it. Share responsibly so we can all work together to fight fake news. Thank you.